If you like those, I'll give you a couple before you leave. I have a whole box in my car.
I need them. I like to get food.
Okay. Champ wraps for the champ. Hey, Tank, you know, I remembered that before Mikey Garcia and Earl Spence fight, you and Rowley were, almost got into a ringside.
Yeah, that's
I think.
What it
was. Yeah. Someone slapped someone on the chest. I remember. I don't remember who. But what was it all about? Like, why?
No. When I pushed the dude, I can't remember what happened.
Oh, but it just.
I seen the first week, that's why.
And now, December 5th,
yeah.
It's on.
Yeah.
I'm glad people are loving the fight. But Tank, anybody who makes a big deal about sparring doesn't mean anything.
You can look bad and come from training camp, like running the trainer one and then getting in the fight.
And you'll get the right to go
to the best. Like, boy, that has.
Turn it on when it counts. I said turn it on when it counts. One time I came to visit you in the gym and everybody forgot their mouthpiece, everybody forgot their cup. We waited for 2 hours. You remember that? And the one guy that got in with you, you slapped him around 20 seconds, it was over. Everybody in LA leaves in the third quarter. It's an LA thing. You show up in the second quarter and you leave in the third. It's Phoenix tonight, right? They have one of the best players in the league. I saw him yesterday. Booger. Yeah, he used to play in the Lakers, right?
No.
No? Yeah. They wanted him.
Everybody wanted him.
Yeah, I remember before he was drafted, he came and he was trying to, he worked out with them.
Kobe's the guy.
Kobe used to work out with Kobe. Yeah, Booger used to work out with Kobe. That was like his protege that he was training. But that's fucking nice, bro. He's nice. He might be better than him.